enjoying this survival let's play. Oh, stop. I might do more of this season. It depends if I upload or not. But anyway, let's just call it. I'll just do normal. I don't really do normal, but because can you please be quiet? I'm sorry. Let's see this. I have played Minecraft before, I just never be in the game. And I just realized that everyone who has a survival let's play, anything Minecraft played, speedrun, whatever, people have beaten the game. So, I think it's time for me to actually try to beat the game. I mean, I have tried it, but yeah. Also, I'm not gonna be one of those YouTubers. I've been playing Minecraft since. I think since. Ever since. PS3 version came out. That's when I started playing, I think. Okay, I thought it was low on him. I was like, did that fast? Holy crap. I'm never gonna use Poe. And I don't know why I don't talk much in my videos, especially for like these types. I just don't. Let's go. I don't know why though, because I just do. I'm also sorry for the noise in the background. That's not me playing. That's my sister. So I did have a first game video that I was gonna do, but I decided not to do it. I'm just gonna get as much food as I can. I'm not going vegan.
No.
I am so stupid. I did not mean to make that much tools.
Oh,
Alright. Let's go see if we can kill some more animals. There seems to be much for the mountain. I'll try looking up there's some like seeds, honestly. Oh my gosh, chickens and cows, that's all I'm gonna eat. It's Minecraft, I'm just gonna die. Ooh, let's take some coal while we're at it. Also, not that much people know about me. So, that's bad. I don't know, I just love oak wood. I'm gonna leave it on the way. I don't know, I've also wanted to make a space like this before. I just never have. Let's see the top. Ooh. Let's see the top name. Also, I will be doing a lot of videos on the new Caves and Cliffs update coming out. I should be excited about that. What are you guys? You become blue. Hey, it's not a baby zombie for some reason. It's blue because I actually don't see anything. Also, I don't know, Minecraft is weirdly glitched, like, what was that? It's iron and leave. See, I told you, I just wanted to leave. I'm not lying. Let's go. Yes. Fun fact, I've actually found lapis at this Y coordinate before. Not even joking. Cause I don't know why. It's like Minecraft is kind of buggy. It's like it spawns water, but it should not be spawned. Wait, who says that? It spawns like. Oh my god, rephrase everything I just said. It, like, makes the water bugged, so it's like out of place, kind of. That's the best way to put it. I'm gonna cook my food because that's something that I'm gonna need in a while. Also, if you wanna know what version I'm playing, I'm playing Bedrock Edition because I love that. I love this edition, honestly. Don't judge me. If I save up money, then I might get Java. I don't know. I don't want this video drag along just me talking, because that's not exciting to you guys. Sometimes it is, especially the drinking water video. We don't talk about that though. We just do not talk about that video. I'm trying, I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just exploring as much as I can. No. I'm really sorry about the noise, because it's kind of, it might be a little bit too loud, so you guys can just turn your volume down if you want. If I want to get iron tools and stuff, I'm gonna start mining down here. My gosh, these coal veins are just getting out of control. I don't know why there's so much. This is so much spot. You just can't miss. Can't miss like 5,000 pieces of coal in just a single spot. You just can't miss that. I think Mojang should really fix that in the next update, I hope. Because it's annoying how you just find tons of just coal in the same spot. I mean, it's helpful, but it's kind of out of hand now. Where did I come from? No. Where did I come from? I think this is it. Yep. I should get this coal. I would use some equipment so much, and if I have a... No. I'm not gonna be dealing with you right now. How does he know that I'm behind this rock? I die, I'm gonna be so mad. Let's just cook all of this. Make more torches. I have to get some. I'm gonna either get some string for wool or just kill some sheep. Oh my gosh. I am not really situated in a good place right now. Because I'm gonna get out of that cave and probably stay in another cave because I just can. I'm gonna lose my cave spot if I because of this. All my crappy stuff in here. And this is really crappy, but it's something I just don't want right now. String. Boom. You can get some. Oh my god. I thought something was there. Misplaced that, that wouldn't have been that bad. Gold level already. Not surprised. Oh, this is a fat piece of gold just laid there. This is a lot of gold in this single spot. Like a Sloppies, I'll actually leave it.
You.
Okay, let's see here.
If you don't need this, you don't need it. It's a
fingers are sticky. Not that way, yeah. It's one more this way. Oh my, see? So much gravel just everywhere. Nope, I was gonna avoid that. Avoid that. Take more iron, I guess. Always scared there's gonna be some gravel right there. I think I'll just wrap up episode 1.